The Garage Games is a series of a bazillion events meant to kind of get the community out and competing. There's an RX division and there's a scaled division so that we can get everybody in and on board.
Anything brings your fitness up higher than actually competing. It changes your workouts from workouts to training. It's like if a runner goes out and runs, and all of a sudden they sign up for like a 10K, a 5K or a marathon, it completely changes their training program. So I see people blasting through PRs and blasting through plateaus, you know, when they start to compete. And I think there's no better way to kind of up your fitness than jumping in the ring. About being the best. It has to be about the community that competition fosters. And I believe that local competition is where, well, it's where everybody comes from. Whether, you know, it's a CrossFit Games champion or it's somebody who places 4,512 in the Opens, they start here, they start at the community level. And we just don't want there to be a vacuum here. We want these people to be able to continue to compete after the CrossFit Open is over. And that's what I think, that's the function I think the Garage Games serves.